And September 5th will soon be known as Pete Frates Day in Boston.
Mayor Walsh will make the declaration today during a rally in his honor at City Hall Plaza. The event, by the way, coincides with the release of a book on Frates titled The Ice Bucket Challenge, Pete Frates and the Fight Against ALS. Half of the book's proceeds will benefit the Frates family.